So I went in the front line. And they tried to put the tall cops with the short people. And the short people would be threatened. So I'd go and stand where the tall people were, where the tall cops were. So I'd look them in the eye, you know, and say, hey, if you're going to push someone, push me, you know. Because the little small people were getting pushed around, really. And so I had a mother on one side and another mother on the side of me.